SLM price prediction. SLM points for a massive 27% breakdown as the technical pictures worsen. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy everyone. Stellar is on the verge of the breakdown towards in the 0.3% if the triangle x-axis gives it to the bearish pressure. Selling pressure continues to the mount, especially with the MAC diving below the midline. Recovery will come into the picture if XLM reclaims the ground above the x-axis. Stellar has recently been rejected from the year high in $0.61. Bulls tried their best to secure higher support but failed in the test. SLM continues with the breakdown below a descending trend line that seems to have confirmed a triangle pattern on the 4-hour chart. Meanwhile, Stellar technical picture appears to be worsening, hinting at the continual breakdown. Stellar downside eyes in $0.3 from a short-term technical perspective. XLM is poised for another downswing. For instance, the descending triangle pattern on the 4-hour chart is a bearish signal. The pattern is created by connecting a series of peaks with a trend line while a horizontal line lying in the asset low. A break under the triangle x-axis results in a breakdown equal to the distance between the triangle highest and lowest. Notably, the drop is usually rapid and must be timed correctly to make the most out of it. However, traders must be careful to avoid false breakdown by waiting for a confirmation. The same 4-hour chart highlights a bearish moving average, or we call it MAC. In addition to falling into the negative region, the MAC line increased the divergence below the signal line. In other words, selling pressure is likely to continue rising, adding credence to the expected breakdown. The 2-hour simple moving average on the 4-hour chart might support in the $0.38 and prevent losses from extending in the 0.3. On the upside, recovery may come into the picture immediately if XLM reclaims this position within a triangle. The 100 SMA and 50 SMA are expected to delay recovery, but a breakout past the trend line will lift Stellar to the higher level. So this is all about the SLM. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, everyone.